getting them pores. Okay. Get them dead skin off your face, all that leftover gunk from the day, bad impurities and everything out of your skin. Okay. A lot of people don't realize your skincare routine at night has a lot to do with how your makeup is applied the next day. Okay. Hello. If you don't know, now you know. So I just put the Dermalogic pre-cleanse on my face. You know, that's the prep before you get into the actual cleansing your face. And you're going to massage this in an upward circular motion because we want to prevent premature wrinkles. Hello, we don't do them wrinkles over here. We don't do them wrinkles over here, okay? And it's a natural lift, so you don't got to do all that, you know, extra surgery and facelift. You can do it naturally, baby. Or go to an esthetician, period. Hello, okay? Now I'm going to use the Honey and Manuka Facial Cleanser by Earth to Skin. I love these products, boy. Baby, you don't know. Their product is bomb. Okay, their product is bomb. I got that pre-cleanse in my eyes. You gotta set that mood. Put on your LED lights and close the bathroom door. Put some music on and just be in their gym and get in your own mood. Create your own happy place, you know, good vibes only. You're peaceful. Find your happy place, period. Good vibes tribe, period. Okay? This is what we do over here. So, you know what I'm saying? I gotta drink my little green smoothie, get some vitamins in, fruits and vegetables, period, always. Another key to good skin and some water. Drink that water. I got that water. Yeah, got that water. And I'm using the, I don't know what this brush is called. The skincare brush. I mean, facial cleansing brush. It's really soft. It's not like a Clarisonic. It's really soft, though. It really cleans your skin though, because the bristles are so tiny. Like, my skin be feeling squeaky clean, boy. Talking about a glow? Baby, that skin underneath? All I need, hey, get with that glow. And my bathroom is soundproof, so I be in here blasting it, jamming, you know what I'm saying? Straight like that. And this facial cleansing rag is actually a makeup removal rag. I use that to remove my makeup because it's not so rough. It's real soft, so it's less abrasive on your skin. And my skin can be a little bit sensitive after I cleanse it, so this is the way to go. This is actually the same material towel that you're supposed to use on your hair after you shampoo it, okay? So now I'm about to take my blemish tool. This is what you use to pop pimples and get blackheads and all that bad gunk out of your skin. So that's what I'm about to do. It also helps prevent you from getting acne scars and dark marks from acne. We don't do dark marks over here, baby. We don't. That's why my skin look like this. Sweet. And if y'all don't know, one thing y'all need to learn about me is I love Korean skincare. That is like some of the best skincare you could ever use. Like, I'll take Korean skincare over American skincare any day. Like, it's so good. It's so good. So I'm about to take the Cream Shop Bubble, Carbonated Bubble Oxygen Clay Mask and put it all over my face. Okay. And I love this because it literally like foams up. It look like you done stuck your face in a bubble bath. But the only thing is it itches a little bit. You're supposed to use this actually before you cleanse your face. But I like to use it before and after. But today I'm using it after. So it really matter. Okay, it don't matter. As long as my skin is clean and pores is straight. You know what I'm saying? That's all that matters. Period. Y'all see how that thing foaming up? Y'all see how it's foaming up, y'all?
It's so cool. It's so cool.
I'm gonna give y'all a close-up of it. So how this mask works, you just put it on your skin and wait until it foams all the way up. And then you start massaging it in circle motions and rinse it off. look at this look. Look how foamy it looks. Like, oh my god. Watch this. I love this, like China stuff. I've been wanting this mask forever. Okay. And make sure you get your neck, even though my neck is already clean and already moisturizing and everything. Make sure you get your neck. Don't forget your neck. I got that mask off. Now I'm about to put some toner on by Earth to Skin. This is the toner that goes to the facial cleanser. It's the Honey and Manuka toner. It's like milk. I love it. It's like super moisturized. It's a moisturizing toner. Plus the calm and smooth your skin after it got irritated. So when you do a lot of cleansing of your skin, it can be a little bit irritated afterwards because you got all that dead skin and gunk out of your skin. But trust me, the next morning you get up and you wash your face and you go to put that makeup on. And you talking about flawless butter? Okay, it looks like I'm Photoshop all the time because I literally have no pores. Like, my pores are small. Okay, hello. So put that toner all over. Now, I'm gonna take this facial spray that I just got by ColourPop. It's called Pretty Fresh. Anything that's fresh, I love it. It's a how do you say this? Let me look at it. Hyaluronic acid face setting mist. But I use it to add some more moisture in your skin because hyaluronic acid is really good for moisturizing your skin. So I'm using it on my face even though it's a setting mist. I don't care. And now I'm gonna take the Honey and Manuka night cream. It also goes with the face cleanser and the toner. It's really good. It makes your face, your skin just so plump and luscious after you put this on. And I'm gonna do some massages to my face. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get that effleurage, petricide, that friction, Chipotle, everything. I gotta do that. Okay. An upward circle of motion. You know what I'm saying? You wanna see? I do this like every night. Sometimes I do use my Jade facial roller or my Rose Quartz facial roller or my I still don't know how to pronounce them, but they're like jade stone things that help you lift your skin. You know what I'm saying? And help your moisturizer absorb into your skin. So you see what I'm doing? Yes, baby. I'm sculpting my cheekbone. About to go get in the bed. Okay, hello. So now we're in my bedroom. I'm going to my cosmetic refrigerator to get my eye cream. It's a Honey Manuka eye cream. Also goes with the skin cleanser and everything. Put that one on my eyes, and I'm gonna put a lip mask on my lips by Victoria's Secret. I'm gonna go get me some more of this green smoothie for the bathroom.
Like your persona, I like Lil Wayne, but see my girl, she like Young Gunna. Dancing in the dark, I remember when I loved her. I was into her, but now I told her that it's time's up. She gon' get a drum or something.
And I also set the mood in my room by putting my lights on. I got lights all over the room. When I tell you all over. And I had to move that light because it was just getting in the way of the camera. Y'all can see what I was doing. So I'm just adding some more of that eye cream because I feel like I needed some more. And some more lip mask on my lips. Because my lips have been really dry lately since the season change. They've been cracking and stuff. I cannot stand that. So normally what I do after I do that, I put my headphones, get my headphones, I get my tablet. I get on my tablet, I edit some videos, watch some YouTube, get on Instagram and Facebook. Take some selfies, you know what I'm saying? The usual. watch some TV. I got the TV on at the same time. Check some messages. I just chill, you know what I'm saying? Listen to some music. Yeah, I normally mess with my dog, try to get her to come over on my bed, but she's so spoiled. She always gotta be up under my mom all the time. Rude dog. So I take some more pictures. Watch some YouTube, like I said. My green smoothie. Turn off the light and just chill. And I'll see you guys in the next video. That was my nighttime routine video. Love y'all.